Good morning. I'll go through another search technique for our orienteering. So far we have done a tack point and we've done a box search. Hopefully some of you have been exploring of how to do it in the house using a different search technique in terms of working your way in for a box search and searching an area and a tack point where you attack that point of the house and you search around there. Today the one I'm going to show you is something called a catching feature. Now you can see I'm in the gym. The gym looks significantly different to how it normally does, but I'm going to use the trampoline bed at the end. Okay, so as you can see, we've got the trampoline set up right at the top. Now, if I was to search this area using a catching feature, and I knew there was a general point in this vicinity, in this area, okay, what I would do is to use a catching feature is I would go towards the trampoline. So if I head towards this way now, okay, I get up to the trampoline bed and I start to do my search, but I know that my point isn't any further past this trampoline. So if I go past it here, I can use a catching feature, which is the trampoline bed itself, drag me back in to the area that I need to go and search. So a catching feature is used to allow you to go to an area. If you go too far, it catches you like you would with a ball and it brings you back into the area that you need to search. Okay, so I would like to have a go at using a catching feature in terms of searching an area in the house or just outside in your garden or on the local area if you can, during your hour's worth of exercise today or this week. And use that search, get somebody to hide something for you and you go and actively search, use your tack point, use your box search if you want to, but particularly use your catching feature. That if you know you've gone too far, you get to that feature and you come back. A distinctive feature that's out in front of you. So like I say, I've used the trampoline. I'm searching for a little tennis ball, a little soft foam yellow ball. So I'm gonna go into this area over here, underneath the trampoline. And lo and behold, there's the item I was looking for. Obviously I've gone past it, used the trampoline to draw me back in to find the object I was looking for. Good luck, enjoy, stay safe, and look forward to seeing your videos soon.